sometimes this teleprompter is funny, and in it says Savannah is in with this turtle.
Yes. I mean, it's not wrong. I am in with the turtle.
It's correct. Okay. How funny. Okay, so what have you brought for us today?
I brought a common snapping turtle. So
on
this
a mission.
One, yeah, this one's on a mission, trying to sneak back out into the water. These guys you can find out around here. They're pretty common. You can find them throughout the United States. They're often mistaken for an alligator snapping turtle.
Right.
But
oh my gosh, I'm so scared. I don't.
No, you're okay. You're okay.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to fix the little deal.
No, you're good.
Hold the
you're
turtle.
Good.
Okay, now, how did this one come to you guys? And we want to remind people that this is not the way to...
Yes, so this one actually came to us. Someone found him in his backyard, and so he brought him to us because he wasn't sure what to do with it. If you ever find one of these guys roaming around in your neighborhood or in your backyard, honestly, just leave it alone. It'll go about its business. If it's crossing a road, feel free to pick it up and help it out. Of course, if you pick up one of these guys, you have to be careful. They can reach around and snap you pretty easy.
I mean, it's got a big head.
Yes, yeah, well, and they can get pretty big. They can get 20 to 30 pounds.
What?
Usually is average, but they can get up to 60, just depending on how much food they're getting and things like that. So, yeah, if you pick one up, you definitely want to be careful.
Oh.
Pick it up from behind, from underneath its shell. If they're bigger, you can pick it up kind of on the sides and the back by it. But, yeah, definitely don't get up around that area.
And it's kind of got a wicked tail, too, right?
Yeah, she kind of does have a little wicked tail there, which honestly kind of resembles the alligator snapping turtle. They're pretty close. Closely related.
It's walking off of the table.
Yeah, they're pretty closely related, but alligator snappers get quite a bit bigger. They can actually get 150 pounds.
Golly.
So, yeah, it's a big turtle.
So you might see one of these. Again, reminder, just leave it alone in your yard. It's going to figure out how to get back to where it needs to go.
Yeah, we encourage everyone to leave them alone. They have a pretty good kind of inner compass, if you will, so they can find themselves around pretty easily, as you can tell.
Okay, very good. Well, we learned a lot about the common snapping turtle today. If you want to see more great animals, you can always head out to the Amarillo Zoo.
Absolutely.
Over on the Dumas Highway, amarillozoo.org. Check out all of the upcoming events that they've got going on this season. Duluth Zoo is right around the corner. Can you believe it?
Oh my gosh. We're already talking about it.
Okay, everybody, when we come back, it is about that time to pack up the car and head back to college. But what items are a